It's raining. From the driver point of view, for sure, it's not the best condition to drive a prototype in such a difficult condition due to, you know, the very wide tire, the very low right tire we have, so easy to get aquaplanic. But from the, if we talk from the result point of view, can be, or we hope it will be a very good race for Audi, a very good day for Audi.
Started with a horrible rain this morning, and coming in, everybody was soaked and wet, but now it looks as if maybe it was just end up with normal rain. And racing in the rain here is just the risk that there are some areas where there are big spots of water where you could catch up some aquaplaning. But I think with good drivers, they normally can manage it. They will be as careful as possible. Rain was not too bad for us last year in Le Mans, so maybe it will be good for us here as well. It's the same for everybody, and the one that copes best out of it will try to make the best out of it.